Sweet. Well, here we go. Biggest question is what happens when you open your reserve crates after an operation ends? So as you can see here, the new operation Spectre has just started. I have a bunch of reserve crates built up from the last operation. I'm going to open these up and find out what happens, see if we can get any of the old stuff. So old stuff being High Noon would be one of them. Jane Doe was another one I didn't get, and there was a few other things in there that I did not get. We'll find out if we can get those or not. So if High Noon pops up or Jane Doe pops up, we know we can get the old operational rewards when the new operation comes out. So let's start opening these up, find out what type of face paints we get.
Treating that with the respect it deserves. We got more business. Yeah, I see a lot of this. Can't wait till I give up this nickel and I'm still your pursuit. I'm almost certain there isn't much. Shutting down. Only the best for you. Can't wait till I get this nickel and dime slip for you. I had no idea I had any of those. Only one.
So there we go. There's a Jane Doe, which is from the old operation. So it looks like even if you've capped out where you decide not to open your crates until the next operation starts, you can still get the old operational rewards if you have the crates. So we topped out after about 420 crates on this operation. That was about all the items they released. Mostly just children's stuff like face paints, stars, stickers, crap that nobody cares about. Just filler, basically. So if you go over on your reserve crates, if you get everything in the old operation and you start stockpiling more like I did, then it'll give you the ability to open those up. So it's not a waste to hold on to those things. So let's keep spinning here. Good news.
shutting early is solid and dependable. I'm almost certain that isn't black. I mentioned that myself. Solid and dependable. I mentioned that myself. Your custom. You knew I had a connection. I move in exclusively friends. I'm making moves. Can't wait till I give up this Nicholas and your husband. Your receipt. What else can I do? Done or appreciate your custom. Can't wait till I give up this nickel and dime stuff. Wait till I give up this nickel shit to your customer. It's delicious. myself. Please have a use. Very good use. Watch your surprise. Told you I haven't forgotten. I'm shutting down. I would use one of those. It is what it is. I'm shutting you down. Yeah, I sell a lot of things. Please not a piece. Only one careless owner. Want that back? Or are you going to wear it out? Almost time to order one of those. I'll bet you do that. What else can I do? Pretty soon. Right. Epic. Look out. Expectations. You are playing. Or are you gonna find out? Do I have it? I'm moving to Texas. I'm almost certain that isn't blood.
I gotta say, man, I feel let down. I feel like Treyarch is a bunch of lazy bastards, and they think that we're all children. What's with all the fucking pink shit that they threw in there? Really? It's a war game, not a fucking Barbie game. Everything was pink, dude. What the fuck was that? Oh, I feel let down. Disappointed. Treyarch made over $500 million when they announced the release of this game, and that's the best they could come up with. So, as you can tell, you open up too many, they don't have anything left. Just a bunch of pink bullshit. Whoop-de-fucking-do. Bunch of stickers. The fuck? It's an 18 and over game, and they want to hand out stickers to people. Congratulations, you have a bunch of shit you'll never use. Bunch of pink face paints and pink fucking gun camo. Come on. That's fucking stupid, man. You guys ought to be embarrassed of yourselves. Little danglies for your fucking gun. Come on. That's pretty ridiculous. Whoop-dee-doo. Oh, look at that. Wow. Pink shit flies out of them when you kill them. It's fucking embarrassing. Well, that's everything. That's all that you can unlock. That's ridiculous. Can you do Black Market Mastercraft on the Mark II version? Doesn't look like it. Looks like it auto reverts back to the normal XXG. So, yeah, good stuff. There you have it. bunch of pink crap nobody will ever use. But you can get old reserve items out of the new ones. So, yay. God, that's fucking embarrassing.